73 years since we got independence.
Yes.
Many people, Gandhiji, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, many more, they fought, they gave their life for our freedom. But unfortunately, though it's been 73 years since independence, most of the Indians have not got financial freedom. As per income tax data, there are less than 50 lakh people who are earning more than 10 lakh rupees officially every year. Even if you assume that there are 1 crore people making more than 10 lakh rupees annually, just imagine, 1 crore out of 138 crore, what happens to our financial freedom? As per many reports, over 30 crore Indians are below the poverty line. We have just got freedom, but no financial freedom. Unless we all have financial freedom, a developed India will remain a distant dream. So now, we all have to get financial freedom. How do we get financial freedom? Are you waiting for Gandhiji, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh and others to come back and fight for your financial freedom? That's just a dream. That's not going to happen. If you want financial freedom, you will have to fight. Yes, you have to fight. So how to get financial freedom? Who is going to teach me? Who is going to help me? If you want financial freedom, you should have financial freedom app with you. If you have financial freedom app with you, you will be able to achieve financial freedom for yourself and for your family. Yes, financial freedom app will help you earn more, spend less, save enough, invest wisely, and borrow conscious. Download financial freedom app now and achieve financial freedom for yourself and for your family.